I would say that my wardrobe, it's very old, very outdated. I bought a lot of blues and greys back when I was younger, and I've never really updated or moved from there. If there is a bit of colour, it tends to be tartan and nothing else. It'd be good for my look to actually reflect the adult that I've become, as opposed to just what I was 5 years ago.
Hello, Iona, my darling. Tell us a little bit about why you've came here today.
It would be nice to change it up and get something a little bit different, a little bit colourful maybe.
I'm seeing literally 50 shades of grey.
Yes.
And not in the good way. Explain the thought process behind this number.
You had this a while?
A long time. It was like something I got in the sale and I've just lived in since, to be honest.
So you've got your use out of it?
Yeah.
What do you want this new outfit to be for?
Work would be ideal since I've just started a new job. I would really like to go and meet the people and not look like I've been sitting in my house all day doing nothing. You know, new job, new me.
I definitely want to be able to give you a look that you can go to work and slay in. And then go for the party and still slay it.
That sounds incredible.
We've got 3 secondhand shops lined up and we've got £30 each to spend.
Right, less talking, more shopping.
Right, I think I have found the perfect skirt for Iona. Denim skirt, oversized white t-shirt, it's the perfect sort of outfit to put underneath something really exciting like the jacket I've got planned. I'm thinking maybe some jewellery and maybe even a belt as well. But I do need a shoe, it is essential. And I will find one. There's so much nice stuff in here. And if there's one thing I came with today, it's shop wisely.
Essentials first, footwear.
The type of shoes I'm looking for, I want something like really could be professional, but could also, you could find them in the club. And I think I have found the perfect pair. Now you're looking at these like this, but they're not going to look anything like this. I'm thinking about painting them, adding some metallic so it matches our jacket.
They're going to be so camp. And the belt basket's looking promising.
I saw this one here. It's the right size, it's the right length, it's the right girth. Small, usually know a bit of me, but today for the belt, it'll work.
I reckon my look for Iona is banging so far, so I'm feeling pretty relaxed, but a wee extra something could make it, well, everything.
Bingo.
A scarf for a quid, found. I could consider myself done, but I'm on a roll here. This dainty wee bag's only a couple of pounds in awe. I'm going to the studio, which is filled with an upcycling kit of materials which we can both make use of. And I'm dipping into it to help turn Iona's well-loved jacket into a real statement.
You can wear it like this, but we need to take it to another level. I'm thinking more another planet. We're going metallic silver.
First, I'm cleaning the jacket with nail varnish remover. That's going to strip any oil or dirt off the surface and prime it for the paint.
You do want to make sure that the brush you're using around the edges of the jacket, so where the zip is and where the bottom seam is, does have a little flat top like that. It just means you can make those sharp lines.
I'm going for silver, which isn't a million miles away from our favourite colour, grey. We don't want to scare it off.
So far, I'm absolutely obsessed. It's given me tin man realness. What was once Iona's brown, 10-year-old worn jacket is now this silver metallic fantasy.
And all it took was a few layers of metallic magic.
And now it's time to add our fur. I am beyond obsessed with it. And the fact that that campery is going on top of that campery just obviously gets me excited.
Iona has just arrived. And I want Iona to add a little bit of definition to those gorgeous eyes.
My number one recommendation with eyeshadow, not just this look, but any look, is pat, pat, pat. So instead of touching and rubbing, you want to pat it all over. And once you feel that you've got a good, like, opaque layer on there,
yeah,
you can stop.
With Iona's makeup popping, what will the three of us think when we see her top to toe in her new get-up?
Oh my God.
I'm obsessed.
I love it.
Iona, I love it.
When we first met Iona, she was keeping it comfy in her grey and neutral tones. But now...
How you feeling?
So happy. Oh, I love the coat, guys.
Oh my God,
I love the coat, yeah. I love the silver on it and the glitter.
Oh my God, Iona, I absolutely love it.
Oh my God, you look amazing. I honestly look amazing.
Iona's look has gone from muted to memorable. I gave her beloved jacket, a metallic makeover, with new painted boots to match, and paired a simple but stylish white oversized tee and denim skirt. The fabulous turquoise of the faux fur is also the colour of Iona's brand new bag, and her look is topped off with a silver scarf.
Oh my god, I'm so happy.
I'm so happy.